So, good morning, friends. Today I am going to tell you a story. My story's name is The Strange Silver Box. Once upon a time, I saw a silver box on my doorstep. I thought my mother or my father has given this box. I am very confused. After thinking, I go to my mother with that box. My mother said, "Let your father come tomorrow from Mumbai." Next day, my father came from Mumbai. I showed that box to my father. My father said that, "Wait for eat my lunch. Then I will think something after." After thinking, my father said, "We will take that silver box to police station. We sat in the car and keep that box in the car, and we are on the way for police station. We reach to police station and take that box out from the car and go to a police officer. The police officer opened that box slowly. There were sprinkles of colored papers. The police officer take out the sprinkle. There is a golden leaf inside. I take out the leaf. I thought that this is a magical leaf. I said, "I want a slice of pizza," and I closed my eyes. When I opened my eyes, there is a slice of pizza in my hand. We all are very happy that we get a magical golden leaf. Thank you, friends.
आपका नाम क्या है?
My name is Akshata Anya.
Where do you study?
I study in Amarchand Singhvi International School.
In which class?
4th C.
Thank you.
Thank you.